now retire to the special area. Weather conditions for takeoff remain at zero. All takeoff EQs are transmitting normally.
Phase one now completed.